we're at the park now with Max. Get my whole body. I'm just kidding. Yeah, we're gonna go take some pictures and then we're gonna let him walk around and play a little bit. See how he does with that. This is the first time taking him outside. There's not that many people around. I don't know if there's a person over there or not. No, it's for this thing. Alright. A little human. You want to let him play here?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm taking him out of the car seat. Oh, okay, he like wants the blanket right now. But we're gonna go play. Whoa. Look at that. I don't think he likes it. I'm not sure if he likes this. He's just hungry. I don't think he likes the ground. It might be a little hot or too warm. He might just be hungry. Wrap him back up and then we're gonna go for another little walk and then we'll try to put him back down and see what he does, but he's not liking this right now, so I'll wrap him back up. Yeah, he's screaming, so let's go walk a little more and then see what he does after the walk. Okay, so we're just gonna walk the rest of the half a mile. That's all there is to go. So he's calm right now. He's not screaming anymore. Bunny! Look at the bunny! Oh my god, it's so close! Can I pet you? Okay. No? Yeah, he's a little baby, so he can be a little brat, but I love him. So we're just walking the half a mile. Stay cold, so that's why I wrap him up, even though it's like 96 degrees. He's constantly cold, so he has to stay wrapped up. So we're walking up the hill. Some good exercise. But I am thirsty, so I'm gonna take a small break and get some water out of the backpack. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I had to go get a little water break. Thank God I packed the water bottle. Because, nothing out here. My backpack open? No. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go. Let's try to put him on this bench right here. Let's see if he likes the bench. He's all cozy and doesn't want to get out, but I really want to try and see if he likes outside. Come on, dude. Uh-oh. Here comes the fit. I think he pooped. I don't know. Let's see. I XOXO. He's a little mad. He just wants to be held, basically. You ready to go? Are you done? You done? Alright, let's put him back in the stroller. He doesn't like it, so. Moving on. Okay, so we're finishing up the trail. Max does not like the bench, the sidewalk, the grass. Maybe he'll like this grass. It's pretty much like all grass. Okay, let's try out the grass. Oh, sorry, dude. Okay. We're gonna try the grass out. Trying to let him feel the texture of things. He might like the grass more because how it feels is soft. Yeah. Let's see. Where are you going? Where are you going? I think he likes being in the shade right now. We'll see you when we get back in the car. Okay, we're back in the car. We are going home. I'm hot. My face is red. There's little Matt. And we are going home. So, yeah. Thank you for watching this video. And stay tuned for the next one, which will probably be tomorrow. Or Sunday. So, thank you for watching. Bye. Peace.